the year and minus your closing stock. The value of your closing stock. Okay? And that will give you the cost of those sales to give you a gross profit. Right? So, to come back, with our unadjusted trial balance, the first thing we're going to do is to decide which items are going to go into our income statement. Right? Because we only ask for an income statement, we're not asked to do a statement of financial position. Alright? Okay, now the next thing. What? Those adjustments. Right? So, what is the story with the adjustments?
Income, the excess paid, I would say.
Yes, yes.
That's
fine.
If I'm looking at the purchase items, capital will be the open balance. We're going to add on to that.
Exactly.
So that would be your, at the top, you would have your capital plus your other income being fees.
No, no, no. Capital is not an income.
Capital is.